Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos. We're no Wargaming Rings Unplayed. Here we are, Field of Glory Medieval. This is versus Sean from the Wargaming Gentleman. Don't click like a subscribe button. This is, of course, the Battle of Hastings. Oh, this is going to be an interesting fight. Of course, the English having the cavalry advantage, but the Normans having the infantry, fantastic infantry advantage. Can the Norman, defeat the English stuff? What am I talking about? Norman knights are better. That's it. But to be honest, we've only got one thing to do here, and that's just to push on forward. There is good old Harold, and there's Duke William of Normandy. We do have the advantage of the hill, as I remember. Do we come screaming down? Not until the last second. That's, remember, it's impassable, these left and right situations. If I can get shooting that cavalry, I'll probably be quite happy. So let's get there forward. Get him down there. And there we go, next turn. Okay, next turn. Is he stuck? Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, a little bit too brave there, Mr. York. Okay, next turn. Oh, we've got poor quality feet, Fredman. Feud. Oh, get out of it. Okay, next turn. God, we're on already. Okay, let's throw some spears. Shoot the cav. And next turn. Okay, next turn.
Oh, when he starts bringing that cavalry in for that impact, it's going to be a bad day for us. Let's just make sure we're all pushed. Turn. Okay, next turn. Follow his legs. We'll take that. Oh, we can just flank them. Start adding to that combat. Next turn. Okay, next turn. All of them are going to take cohesion checks. Oof. Need to zone and control this cavalry. What I might do is something very sneaky. I'm doing this so we can just hack this cavalry unit off. We might lose the impact, oh god. But we will definitely just win the overall, just grinding down in combat. Ooh. Turn. Okay, next turn. Some lucky charges to the right. Hopefully, we can keep this advantage. Oh, nice. These are Norman Spearmen. Oh, brilliant. Oh, 81. Yeah, they've got to go in, even if we get disrupted. They'll be blocked in. Oof. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh god, he's stuck. Talking about cavalry shot across that front. Oh. Fuck. Ha! Oh my god, the Saxons, things are so difficult. Now does he go straight back? Oh, he goes straight back. They can't charge him again. Turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, good. That's what I want. I want that. A better chance against the German cavalry. Oh. Oh, perfect. a problem, I think. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. It's looking dicey on that right. Drop, that could be a good little drop for them. Just push them back. Okay, if we fall back here. That's all I need to do next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh my god. Hoping this car was going to break here. Oh, my line is about to crumble. Guess we've got to start manging his line up before his line kills him with a line. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh. Yeah, oh, Jesus Christ. If we can sort of control them out of the way, we can push back. That was mighty helpful. There was that. Oh, lucky boy. See, what I ideally want to do is... Well, I've got to do that. Oh, I'll take that. We'll have to go around this way. Oh. At least these are now trapped. And we can just meat grind them down. Oh dear, that's not nice. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Good rally. Oh, off they go. Oh, it takes someone out. Oh, 99 problems. Please don't. Oh, yes. We'll take that. Okay, let's see if we can drop these motherfuckers. Can we just fly off and hit these still? All we need to do is just zone and control him. Gotta hold tight. Oh! Do we follow these down? I don't think we do. Follow them down next turn. Okay, next turn. his knights are killer. Ugh. It's so hard to win as English here. Oh, here they go. Got a couple of good kills and displacements on the right. Good, good, good. Just trying to shoot these dismounted knights. This is hilarious. Like, it's under control there. Bring these to the left. These are stuck here now. Oof. Against us, unfortunately. So it's first. Let's see if we break him. Perfect. We're going to have to turn this way because that's going to fall down. Just under control. Let's shoot him up again. Perfecto. Turn, I think. Oh, wow, well, we're just going to get charged down horribly. Okay, next turn. There we go. We're still turned, though. Come on, hold firm. I'll take that. I'll take it. There's that flank. What was going to happen? Nothing to do about it. I'll take that flank on the left, though. I think we're out of range here, unfortunately. That's auto break. Just need some big numbers there. Oh my god, what are these? Where did these turn up? Pushing them back. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Ugh. Will I break these knights on the right? It's going to be a bloody defeat for me. Ugh, giddy gumdrops. Well, that wasn't the... Again. Nice. We've lost this now. It's over, I think. Off. That was unfortunate. Great, that's going to be good for us there. Nice. Turn. Not keeping that good. Bash these against the wall. It's just these knights here we can't bugger all about. Let's see what happens here. Hit the rally. Oh. Just got to creep behind him. All right. Keep that unit behind. Ugh. Well, let's do it. Last stand. Well, just take it. Turn. Okay, next turn. Block that cavalry, which is good. And they're gone. Oh, we're going to lose this, but we're going to lose it valiantly. Yep. Yeah, I think this unit here, that's game for us, I think. Oh, keep poor quality feuds. Could do a rally from broken here. I can charge him now he's in the marsh. And it's over. Oh. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Oh, and he breaks there as well. There we go. You know what? I've got to say that was fun. Back and forth all the way. Thank you to my opponent, Sean. Click the like, subscribe button, guys. You know what to do. Come back another day. Ooh, is that a rally? Oh, enemy knights. Oh, God. We stretched it out. We stretched it out. Giddy giddy gun drops. I've done as much higgity pokery as I could possibly do in this game now. And we're out of range to charge, aren't we? They're going to explode. It's just this unit of javelin troops that have tried to attack him. Don't sure. Oh, you absolutely have to draw that. We can block these in if we get lucky. Actually, what I need to do is chuck these here. Just extend that control zone next turn. And I think there we go. Ooh. Seem to have. Oh, we're this way, aren't we? Oh, God. Forces are dead. Oh. Oh, we came back at the end. But defeat is still. Oh, there we go. Click the like and subscribe button. And what a fantastic battle of Hastings.